Otto and Matilda are coming for a picnic,
Victor said to Maria.
I'm going to pack the basket.
I'll help you, said Maria.
You could get the bread and cheese,
said Victor. Maria went to the cupboard. There isn't any bread and cheese, she said. I'll have to go to the shop. Maria ran to the shop. We're going to have a picnic, she explained as she bought the bread and cheese. Here you are, said Maria, and gave the bread and cheese to Victor to pack.
Now we need four apples,
said Victor. Maria went to the fruit bowl. There aren't any apples. I'll have to go to the shop again, she said. Maria ran to the shop again. Four apples for the picnic, please, she said.
Are you sure that is all? Asked the shopkeeper.
Yes, thank you, said Maria and ran back to Victor.
Orange juice to drink, said Victor.
Maria went to the fridge and carefully carried back the orange juice.
Bread and cheese, said Victor.
I gave you the bread and cheese, said Maria. You've eaten it.
Yes,
said Victor. I'll have to go to the shop again, said Maria.
Well, I'll get the cups and plates, said Victor.
Oh, all right, said Maria, and ran back to the shop. Some more bread and cheese for the picnic, please, she said. And I'd better take some more apples. Here's the bread and cheese, Maria said to Victor.
We're going to need some more apples, said Victor.
I know. You were peckish, said Maria. Just then the doorbell rang. It was Otto and Matilda.
We can't have a picnic, said Otto. It's raining.
It's raining hard, said Matilda to Maria.
Raining?
Said Victor.
That's a nuisance. Never mind. We'll have the picnic here on the floor.
They moved the table and started to unpack the picnic things.
That rain is a bit of luck, really,
said Victor.
I'd forgotten to pack the cherry cake. ¶¶